Alright, ayo, listen. If I can't bring my Mega Meats Nashville hot chicken recipe with mac and cheese with 39 grams of protein to the function, don't invite me, because I ain't coming, period.
If God loves me, why can't I smoke crack without burning my lips?
Morgan, would you stop?
Bruh.
Hey!
I'm just minding my own business, and Bae comes up to me, he's like, hi. And I'm like, he got a tall, right? So I'm looking up at him like, hi. And he's like, you look nice. Oh, shit. I was like, oh, this ain't nothing. Oh, this ain't nothing. Thank you. The wedding's next week. I'm really excited.
Man, we look like a bunch of lesbians.
We are.
No, we're not.
Oh, is for look at this fucking holy virgin fuck over here. Look at him.
Not after tonight's date.
With me?
Yes, sir.
Why don't you play some music to set the mood?
Okay, let me just play this one.
Oh my god.
What, are you gonna ravage me?
Yeah, in a fucking second.
She was more like beauty queen from a movie scene.
Okay, come ravage me.
In a second, babe. I'm climaxing.
Okay, I'm not.
Dude, I swear, girls are just perfect. Like, they're either so soft and gentle and kind, or they're so powerful and passionate and outspoken. They're just amazing. Like, have you ever looked into the eyes of a woman? There's no flaws. Don't you like guys, though? I try not to think about it.
It's Jack, come on. I do this every day and you never record it, and the one day Peter does it, you start recording it? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Fuck you, dude.
You're kind of a bibbidi-boppity bitch.
Okay, hear me out. So, you know the part of the banana where it's like not quite banana? It's definitely not peel, but it's like the little stringy bits. Instead of throwing them away, what if we put them in tubs and sold it and called it I Can't Believe It's Not Banana? Who the hell are you?
You make me this, bring me up, bring me down.
Some of y'all have been commenting on my posts asking, how is this boy so funny? Well, here is your answer. I don't have a dad. That's it. I'm fatherless.
Yes, you wanted to see me?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We want to know why you tweeted, my boss smells like a monkey pussy.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice? Why? What the heck? That's so mean. Fool me three times? Oh my god. Fool me four
Oh my god. You look magnificent. You look never been done before. You look amazing. You look delicimo. You look great. And if you think you're ugly, I'm so sorry, but the vile demons are possessing your soul. You look amazing. You look... The flavor.
The quote that's like, lying is the most fun a girl can have without taking her clothes off. I don't know about that, because sometimes eating dirt be hidden.
Hey, yo. Family dynamic change check.
This is my dad. This is my sister. Me, my mom. Haha, we look great. And this is us now. Because our dad died.
Hi, don't ever be nice to my face, because I will become extremely emotionally attached to you. Should I cry, by the way? So let me know.
Yo, that's not how you talk to my best friend of 7 years. In case you're forgetting, we're inseparable best friends, and we've been best friends ever since we were on the same bowling league 7 years ago. Our dads, yeah. They're bowling buddies, and they introduced us to each other 7 years ago at the bowling alley, and we've been best friends ever since. So the next time you want to say something to my best friend, you say it to me. But you don't mess with my best friend of 7 years. We met at the bowling alley. Sorry, dude, you know I have a temper, but hey, what are best friends for?
They can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus. That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Oh shit, OJ, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around it.
Hypothetically, if I do a handstand, I should be able to put my feet up here.
Just look at them. That'll make your pussy throb. I was literally about to say that made my pussy throb.
What?
Emmy, if you ever want to be humbled, ask your brother how you look. Calvin. Yes.
What?
Calvin, how do I look?
What do you mean?
How do I look?
What do you mean, how do you look?
How do I look?
Look pretty epic. Why?
All right, TikTok. I have to tell you guys a secret, but do not tell my family because they don't know this. This is top secret.
As I sit here with my ponytail in between my mattress and my box spring, I remember, you sometimes must be disappointed in order to shine.
I've redeemed you. You don't have to be a homosexual. You don't have to live the lie of the devil and be unsatisfied and be driven into darkness and be driven in to a place where you are lost. You're completely undone and completely...
You think your life is hard? God made me like men, and only men.
You look so bad in that picture. I just had to call you. It was so funny. Why did you look like that? Oh, God.